Hey, welcome back to Pokémon Diamond Nuzlocke, and we are here in Victory Road, where we appear to have some more ramps to leap over. Okay. Okay. Come on, Rebel. I'm not gonna lie. Not looking particularly great right now. We have suffered some losses. Oop. Too quick. Okay. Oh, is this all it was? It's just this. I do have to go down these stairs. Huh, I thought I recognized that bridge, and I obviously didn't. Okay. I'm fairly sure I'm not taking that many steps. On a bike, you seem to register more steps than you actually take. Yep, so here's how we stand right now. It's not very good. Your Pokemon knows karate. Okay, so we've got a fighting type. This is hopefully okay. Match up. Level 49. Pretty tough. Even match. Got hoop for speed and type advantage. Okay. Good start. Lost a lot of speed. That's fine. Ooh, cross jump, that's a dangerous move. Yeah. Okay. So far, so good. Down the stairs. Okay. Oh, okay. Gotta go this way then. Ah, damn it. What have you got? Psychic. Okay. So, extra sentry is not a good move to use against it. Aerial Ace, not too bad. Probably look at that TM I picked up. Stonehenge, I think it was. Not to be confused with Stonehenge. Kimetsu. What are you? stronger. Okay.
Double Edge.
Ooh, this looks like it could be a painful move. Ah, at least it has recoil. We'll take the disguise. Heal Bell. I've never come across Heal Bell before. Ouch. And we're not going to get to see what it does, it seems. And I assume I said Heal Bell and not Meal Bell. I could have said Meal Bell. Reminder of my failings down there at the bottom. Okay. I don't really think I want to fight you. Oh. Great. Get in the pool, get in the pool! Ooh, a rare candy. I don't think I have any of those, do I? I've got two of them. Alright. Well. May as well use them on Hootface. Okay, back down. So that. Such gentle, peaceful music. Gotta time this right. Yeah. Damn it. Oh! Meant to go up the water. Okay. Yeah, you and me both feel this way, mate. Hunch Crow. Not off to a great start. At least flying isn't strong against itself, so if I use a strong move, I should have the advantage. Okay, that's disconcerting. I can't remember if I have any ethers on me. I hope I have ethers. Yeah. Ah. Alright, we're doing good. We're doing well. I've got lots of little items like zinks. Let's start using some of these. Let's make this the strongest Noctowl you ever did see. Dragon Pulse. Fantastic, my dragon is dead. Do I have anyone who can use that? Stone Edge, let's have a look at what. Power 100, accuracy 18. 80. I think not. Doubt anyone can learn it. Nope. Okay. This guy. Do it on my terms. Oh great, a dragon tamer. What the heck is that? Gabite. Never heard of it. Take this guy. Dragon Rush. Oh, you missed it. I'm imagining the Dragon Rush is probably quite painful. First miss has really put him on the back foot. Okay, this is looking good. Did 40 damage with slash, but I could take off half his HP with fly, so. The flying guy's coming through again. Hyper potion, please. Flying Pokemon have pretty much carried this team. From when I started. Okay. So, where am I going now? Hello, guy. Let's see, I can get behind you. What's all the way west? What are you? A razor claw. Excellent. Oh, not you. You don't want to give it. Oh, it is give. I thought it said use. You're blocking a door. So. Oh, he didn't want to fight. Zinc. Well, I guess I need to go back. Fight this guy. veteran Edgar and his Tentacruel. Okay. I still haven't restored Fly. That's a very quick Tentacruel. A very powerful Tentacruel by the looks of things. Oh, great. Toxic Spikes. So I can't swap out without poisoning someone. Great. Well, that didn't do much. Extra sensory. Okay. Hey, Hoot Face isn't poisoned. Looks like he was. Damn. Doing that again. Okay, so I don't really want to be a flying type right about now. Out you go, Glubby. Oh, poison spikes. Yeah, they are. Great. Double edge. This looks painful. Already off to a bad start. I don't know which one's more powerful. I have to go this way to get to the move checklist. 80... 95. Yeah. Alright, I'm using Surf. For some reason I thought Waterfall would be more powerful. Oh, come on. That might be it for Glubby. Good. On you go, Glubby. Withstand the poison. Yes. Napoleon. I have no idea what that is. I am very low on options. Right to go, Hoot Fish. Yes, Hoot Face avoided the attack by being really high up. Okay. We are in troubled waters. This is not looking good at all. I have nothing that's effective against this guy. Ice Steel type? Water Steel? The final form of Piplup. Lemon Egg. Water Steel. What have I got? Hardly anything. Sluggles take a shift. And Slugma was poisoned. And Metal Claw. Bad day, bad day. Hours. Sluggles, you legend. Absolute legend. You understand what now? Okay. I believe I got away with that. Okay. Apparently anywhere that requires an HM to go seems to be the way to go. Wait, have I not been here before? Dark moves? Nope. Ooh, yeah. Ethers. Check for ethers. Full restore. HP. HP. Okay. I have no ethers. I have to fight you. What do you want? Oh, another dragon trainer. Tamer. Oh, I got three dragons. Gable. Okay. I don't want to really use fly. Don't want to really. Ah, word, I really butchered that sentence. I really don't want to use fly too much because. Okay, excellent. Because, you know, I'll end up not being able to use it in later fights. Another Gible, okay. Extra sensory. It's Another crit. Fantastic. This Razor Claw is really working out for me. Roost. You know what? Roost could be handy. Roost could be a very handy move to know. Oh, hello, Gyarados. Yeah, I'm not surprised you're intimidated. Okay. Extrasensory. Ah! Whoa, okay. I'm not liking how this is looking. Whee! It's really gonna use that. A lot. And if that's all it's gonna do, I might have a chance. Of course, the next move might just kill me. So, okay, yeah, there it is. Enough of the 168 damage? No, far from it. And he's put himself really badly on the back foot. Yeah, good face. See, flying Pokemon, they're where it's at. I am kind of surprised that went as well as it did. What do you mean, to use a Hyper Potion? Let's use a Super Potion. Gotta be getting close, surely. Oh, well, that looks like an exit. We're here! Pokemon League! The pinnacle of trainerdom. I'm not even lined up with it. Ah, it's a big waterfall. I'm assuming that's just a beach, but I can't see the detail. Oh no, it is actually failing to render stuff. I don't know if that's the emulator or it always looks like that. Well. Let's heal up. Oh no, no, no. First of all, I have some things I need to do. And now I can heal. But if this isn't a good place to leave off... Hey, you know what, actually? I don't want balls. Sort. You know what, actually? I'm gonna give you guys a... Oh, okay. Okay. Thank you. bought about 60 of those tonight. Antidote. Paralyze heal. Let's at least go inside. Oh, or not.
Okay, we will leave this off here, and we'll see you back next time on Nuzlocke.